Welcome to Science 101. In this video, we will explore the fundamentals of biochemistry, including atoms and molecules, biochemical reactions, and biomolecules. So, let's get started. Biochemistry is the study of chemical processes in living organisms. Biochemistry is all about understanding the chemical building blocks of life. Everything in our bodies is made up of atoms, tiny particles that combine to form molecules. Atoms are made up of protons, neutrons, and electrons. The number of protons in an atom determines what element it is, and the number of electrons determines how it interacts with other atoms. Molecules are formed when atoms bond together. There are two main types of chemical bonds, covalent and ionic. Covalent bonds occur when atoms share electrons, while ionic bonds occur when atoms transfer electrons between them. These bonds are what give molecules their unique properties. Biochemical reactions are the chemical processes that occur within living organisms. There are four main types of biochemical reactions: oxidation-reduction, hydration-dehydration, condensation, and hydrolysis. Oxidation-reduction reactions involve the transfer of electrons between molecules. Hydration-dehydration reactions involve the addition or removal of water molecules. Condensation reactions involve the removal of a water molecule to form a larger molecule. Hydrolysis reactions involve the addition of a water molecule to break apart a larger molecule. Biomolecules are the molecules that make up living organisms. The four main types of biomolecules are carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, and nucleic acids. Carbohydrates are sugars and starches that provide energy to cells. Lipids are fats and oils that store energy and form cell membranes. Proteins are complex molecules that perform a variety of functions within cells. Nucleic acids are the molecules that make up DNA and RNA, which contain genetic information. Biochemistry is a complex and fascinating field that helps us understand the chemical processes that occur within living organisms. We hope this video has given you a basic understanding of biochemistry. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Stay curious, keep learning, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more educational content. Thanks for watching.